they want to buy this machine, then this is the perfect machine for this kind of industry.
Steve Wilkins, Director, Owner, and Jack of all trades of Solution Steel. Solution Steel carries out structural processing, fabrication and welding, reinforcing fabrication and welding, transport, and on-site rigging. Solution Steel serve the structural steel industry and the reinforcing fabrication steel industry. I believe customers choose Solution Steel because we're a vertically integrated, one-stop steel company that offers solutions to their problems. We were spending a lot of money with third-party processors, buying steel off them and the processing. They couldn't do exactly what we wanted to do. So we needed a robotic coping plasma to suit our structural steel processing. We researched what coping robots were available on the market. We had a local person who dealt with HGG, a technician who was a great help. They eventually got us over the line to look at seriously at the HGG, and we started discussions with them.
I think it's one of the brightest idea of Steve had put on the table and making it happen, because it revolutionized the fabrication itself of the steel, making it more efficient in such a way of saving more money, saving more time, and making it easy for the fabricators.
After we bought the RPC, our turnover has gone up because we're able to process other people's material, which we weren't doing previously.
It is a lot better because we can have the materials that we need at the right time.
The RPC gave us the opportunity to control our suppliers, our lead time, and our cutting quality.
It makes the process simpler and quick by approximately 100%. That means if we're doing processing in 2 hours, we can do this in just 1 hour or less.
Previously, I also worked different type of nesting software. So yeah, HGG was very new to me, and I think it's very cool software. It's very easy to upload the NC file and it's go to the machine very, very quick, and it's simple.
Yeah, ProCAM is definitely user-friendly. I've used similar interfaces before, and yeah, it's given me no trouble. So it's been a very good operating system. It's immeasurable the amount of time you save on making your pieces for a fabrication job.
The RPC is like a magnet. Everyone's intrigued by it. Everyone likes to look at it. It can do all types of weird and wonderful things that you wouldn't think possible. So people are naturally drawn to it. The more technical, the better. The in-feed and out-feed system is one of the biggest benefits of the machine. It means we are more efficient when cutting our steel. The RPC would process structural steel at least 3 times, maybe 3 to 5 times quicker than a fabricator could. I feel I invested at the right time. It was a good investment, and I think we're still seeing a return, that return on investment every day of the week.
I can only suggest that if fabricators out there are listening to this video, they want to buy this machine, then this is the perfect machine for this kind of industry.